There are two main types of bamboo. One is the running or invasive kind, and then the other is the clumping or non-invasive kind. And both can be used as ornamentals and make a beautiful living fence. The running bamboos will spread very fast, and the clumping bamboos will also spread a little bit, and both grow very fast. So I think really the main advantage comes down to the price and availability. The running bamboos are found much more commonly in nurseries on Long Island, and the clumping form, although it is beneficial in that it doesn't have that invasive ability to it, it's less common and is also traditionally more expensive as well. The clumping form of bamboo, you want to look on the plant tag for the scientific name, Fargesia. The clumping form of bamboo, it does grow fast as well. It has rhizomes, it has underground stems, but those underground stems only grow out from the original clump about maybe 4 to 10 inches a year. So you will certainly get a lot of growth. It can get up to 20 feet tall or so, and it will look very beautiful. It has more of a vase shape than a running form. So I do think the clumping bamboos are certainly a viable option if you do want to plant bamboo. The spreading bamboo spreads by underground rhizomes, which are underground stems. And those underground stems can extend several feet from where the original roots are. It's very difficult to prevent the spread of running bamboos. Really, the best way, if you've already planted a plant, is to put in a root barrier, a rhizome barrier.
Thank you. coming.